9 tips how to make a 2D animation in Blender Grease Pencil. Number 1. Write a script. Google Docs is great since you can access it with your phone. Number 2. Record quick and dirty lines and effects to one audio file. Add them to Blender. Make cuts with K and tweak the pacing with G. Number 3. Use Grease Pencil to make a storyboard. Add keyframes to correct spots and draw something simple. Number 4. Record a better audio. You can save lines separately and replace the old spots for easier tweaking. Number 5. Draw actual strokes to the keyframes. Add fills to their own layer. Test if grease pencil effects could save you time with highlights. Number 6. Animate in the way that fits you best. There's a lot of options to choose, and I have made some tutorials about them. Number 7. Look at your project and hate everything about it. I suggest you start with very small projects, until you feel confident enough to take on bigger ones. Number 8. Realize that you can actually pull this off. Keep going and keep tweaking. You got this. Number 9. Great job. Use Grease Pencil hashtag when you post on social media. See you next time.